Norman did a lot of arrangements, and you mentioned very kindly Len and I about the quantity of music, but Norman did a lot of arrangements of old army tunes, and he kept that word that General Brown challenged him on. And so there was a film that I started off my very first rehearsal, and I think it was the first time I'd ever accompanied Jackie and a few others. This was a kind of a solo selection, and everybody used to have a go at this one. And when people leave, it used to be quickly replaced by another couple of soloists. So I think there were probably about six soloists used in this particular selection. And I'm only going to play the first. I can remember the second movement, but I can't quite get through the third. So here's a little selection. Jackie, you'll remember this. This is not a solo, so if you want to hum along or sing a song, then you're very welcome. It's called Be of Good Cheer.
Thank you.
dedication song no one wrote. Of Catherine Baird, and those beautiful words were set quite early actually, 1985. I remember it because I was sitting in the ISB at the time, listening to the ISS one year before I joined, and that's what they say at the Admiral Court. Well, there's Norman Bancroft.